This is DCS World 1.5 Beta. Flight.
We have a two-man Spec Ops team. Call sign Badger searching behind enemy lines for an inactive Vesa 10 SAM site. You are tasked with destroying it. Badger will contact you later with an update on their search progress and further talk on. Good luck.
And we are doing Operation Save Badger. This is an A10C Warthog campaign. If I remember correctly, it's a 4-mission campaign. Not sure. ATC. Wait, what's the good data? It's 130. One. Request startup.
Good data. In field. 1-1. Request startup.
Try this one more time. ATCs. One. Request startup.
New data in field. 1-1. Request startup.
Airfield 1-1.
Much better, isn't it? Left engine.
Refueling complete.
Let's close the cannon.
Rearming complete.
Pull up, pull up. Altitude, altitude.
Okay. Instrument lights. I know. Crank up the second engine, which is the right one. Okay. And let's wait for the, what's it called, embedded INS GPS system. Navigation, basically, aligns. Okay, is this now full screen? It's aligned. That is nothing. No ILS, no TACAN. Okay. ATCs. One. Oh my god, that's slow. Bit dirty. Request taxi to runway.
Blue Dada, in field, 1-1. Request taxi to runway.
Flight 1. Oh yeah, I forgot. Never mind. ATCs, 1. Request takeoff.
Blue Dada, in field, 1-1. Request takeoff.
Infield 1-1, All right. Let's do so. Can you or can you not take off with me? Well, nope. Okay. One rolling. Rotating. Airborne. Come on. Flight. Navigation. One. Rejoin. Oh, that option's not here. Rejoin. Yay! I have to rewrite my
flight. Join up.
My voice commands. I have to rewrite them because the option is not there anymore. It's a different place. 1-1. You are 2-1-3-1. Okay. Inactive, okay. Let's see if they're really inactive. I think I'm gonna fast forward this part and see how the fast forward goes. It's actually much smoother than I expected. Yeah, I know. Drive faster and faster and faster. Okay. Oh my god, this actually works. Fast forwarding actually works. Now it's in a forest, okay. Robert Smith, a forest, jumps into my mind, and you know what? Okay, now we're starting to get.
I am ready to send you GM coordinates when ready. Contact me via radio, F10, other, when ready to copy.
Alright. 10.
Badger, this is Hog, ready to copy.
UTM is as follows. Grid 38T. Coordinates Lima, Papa 0856 45. Your target is the SA-10 SAM units. Take out the launchers, radars, and command truck. I will leave the coordinates open for you on the radio with the F10 key.
Alright. Perfect.
Hogfoot, be advised. We have spotted at least 6 Zeus 23 emplacement AAA and a few man pads throughout the forest. Request high altitude strike with guided bombs.
Where's my map? That is still far away. Okay, the thermal imaging seems a bit glitchy, but that's okay. Wow, I see the radar, and I see what appears to be an SA-10 site. Okay.
IFF.
Great. Let's fence in. 10 seconds. You know what? 15 seconds lease time. Lease. Fucking. What am I talking about? Lease time. Lease time. Okay. Okay, I'm going in now. No, I'm not. Okay, so we were right about here when DCS crashed. And I couldn't figure out why I lost visual. Now I know. Because there's a fucking cloud in the way. And I am not able to understand why.
The spiders, the search radars are active. I repeat, the search radars are now active.
Two, contact target, 12 o'clock. Or two, one. Two, mud spike, 12 o'clock.
Yeah, yeah. Obscure vision for a thermal imaging camera.
We can't hold off this radar for much longer. It'll be active in 5 minutes. You have 5 minutes to destroy that radar before they can launch on you. Clear off. Kill. Kill.
Okay. No one. I'm done playing games. I'm just kidding. I'll just first destroy this. Then I'll destroy this. What the shit? What?
Warning, autopilot.
What is your problem? But I got X-ray vision. Yeah. I can see through the vehicle, but I can't see through a cloud. Of course, this is just beta, but still, it's funny.
Beep.
Yeah, shut up. Finally. I don't know what was your problem, but... Please don't be it. And Pickle, okay. Shack in 20, 14, 10, time's flying when you're having fun. Bam, and come on. Bam. Okay. So, no radar. That's a...
The 30S6 radar is active. Take your base of defensive action.
Where's the 38N6? Okay, that was it. Yeah. Move towards the target, please, and destroy it. Do so. Flight. Engage targets of opportunity.
Flight. Engage bandits.
No, I did not say. Yeah, that's because there are none.
Unable.
Flight. Engage. Ground. Now. Two. Engage ground targets. Engage ground targets.
Flight. Engage armor.
Hat.
Two. Negative.
Martinj.
Three. Unable.
You? Ask for Gomazon. Flight, engage with ground target. Rockets.
Flight. Engage targets of opportunity at my speed with rockets.
Roger. Three, roger. Three, rejoin.
And you would.
Three, RTB.
Okay.
Two, rejoin. Two, RTB.
Yeah, that's fun. That's fine. Just go, you know, leave me alone here. Wow. Yeehaw! I fucked up. More importantly, why is number two following me? Seriously. Okay, never mind. Eject, eject, eject. You told me that you were RTB, didn't you? Oh my god. By the way, this? This just looks amazing.